Lulu the llama would sing a happy song, but the others thought it strange because her voice sounded all wrong. Where she learned the song she sang, well, no one really knows. But if you wanna try, just go ahead, 'cause this is how it goes. To all the other llama ears, this came as quite a shock. For every other llama knows that llamas never squawk. Lulu didn't listen and she sang it anyway. So the llamas held their noses up and turned the other way. And she sang, her song. That rooster asked if she would sing for all the other hens, so she agreed to follow him and sing her song again. When the chickens heard her music, they were truly thrilled. So flawlessly and skilled, they built a stage, and from that day her stardom only grew. Now all the chickens know her song, and you can sing it too. It goes.